Melita, together with their families, Melita, Angelica, Marta, and John Adams Pinckney III request the honor of your presence at their marriage. Saturday the 1st of March, 2014, at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. St. James's Church. Dinner to follow, 5:30 p.m. at Newly, 1 Margaret Corbin Drive, Fort Tryon Park, New York. So that must be, I don't know where that is. Newly being the restaurant. We'll be driving so we can drive there. That's nice, huh? They have dinner, huh?
We're invited to dinner afterwards.
Nice. We'll get our coffee today and then head on up.
ask you, what do we got going on tonight?
The event that we have waited all of our lives and we never thought we would see that. Finally.
It's a lot of finalies in that. Yeah, we're excited about it. What a great party, right? Look at all the people. Great band. Oh, sorry, there's unmentionable.
And look at Anna Dodge and Aaron and Abby and Leah and Ryan and Emerson. I just think they're great. I love them.
So I can tell you, unfortunately, if they look like Melida's family, then they are.
Yeah.
That's his nephews, the little boys.
Yeah.
And I think there's an uncle in there.
You know, if this isn't...
That is her uncle.
On her father's side or...
Don't know.
Okay.
I didn't sit with them.
Yeah.
So I didn't know. Now these are people he works with.
Oh, okay.
All people I think he works with.
There's somebody with a little bitty baby.
Are these not the people from Philadelphia? Maybe not. There's Wade.
Yeah. Wade Gatlin. I didn't know whether you knew his last name or not.
There's a lady from his church.
Jane. Is that her name?
I think so. I think that's right.
Yeah, because they talk about her a lot. Now, we saw one picture of the clarinet, but I had no idea.
Yeah, you know, it was so classy the way they set up. And there's a restaurant shot later that gives you an idea. It wasn't overwhelming, it was gorgeous.
I'm so glad.
And, yeah, these are more family shots. Time? It was great, wasn't it? The food, the music. Oh yes, and the God part too, which binds you to everything. That was great.
It was really wonderful.
Yeah, wonderful restaurant. Look at the layout we have here. Everybody's having a fun. We're cleaning it up. You got family up from South Carolina?
Family from all over.
Yeah, well.
Family coming in from DR, from South Carolina, from Pennsylvania and Ohio. And it was great.
We're going to do it again in May, right?
We're going to do it again in May. In May, we're having the Southern Shindig with all kinds of shenanigans.
I heard that. So I just pulled up to the Pinckneys in Greenville, and I'll be going in to say hello and talk to Heidi and Jack about the wonderful marriage between Adams and Melida. So congratulations, and let's see what the parents really think. Yeah, put you on the spot a little bit, but tell me a little bit about that phone call maybe that Adams made on his wedding day.
Oh, well, I can only remember the very first of it because he was a little bit tearful and I was emotional, but he said something really special. He said that we had always been in his heart and we always would. There were a lot of emotions between all of us that day. It was sad in a way, but it was joyful in a way too. I knew that they were becoming one, and I knew that that's what I had wanted and that everybody had wanted for a very long time. And so it was good. It was joyful.
Well, I'm looking forward to in May, we'll be getting together and celebrating
and
with a proper Southern fiesta down at the Hightower Farm. I'm hopefully we'll all be able to be there. Well, we're not done with the wedding yet, are we?
No, we're not. Now we're looking forward to Shindig. I'm not sure what that's going
to
say.
I don't think even Adams knows at this point.
Yeah.
If it's anything like the wedding, he won't know until the day of.
Right.
When those last little details get...
Get together.
Yeah.
But I know his family here is looking forward to it very much. And just looking forward to knowing that they're together always, you know? That's just so special.
I'm glad that I could be here to kind of bridge it a little bit for you guys.
Oh, yeah.
But it certainly is going to be a pleasure to watch them get married and for once and for all down at the Hightower Farm. So after that, I think it will be set in stone at that point.
I think it will be.
if one, you know, with Adams, one wedding is not going to be enough. And for Melida, she's going to make a beautiful bride the second time as well. She was really pretty and.